safely. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. This one's a 4-foot putt. Looking good. And you currently sit at 3 under par. Well, let's let this fly here on the 9th.